here in St. Louis are chanting, "We want Dan." They want Dan Dierdorf. And Dan Dierdorf taking the jacket off, number 72.
I think he's going to go. Tootie Robbins is halfway off the field in case Dierdorf wants to come out. Now he's back in the huddle, and Dierdorf will probably go in the next play. I love it. I love it.
What a treat for the fans who have come to know and love Dan Dierdorf, and of course for Dierdorf to get in a one final shot in a brilliant career. First and 10 for the Cardinals on the 32-yard line, and Otis Anderson is stopped behind the line of scrimmage, losing a yard, making the tackle Ken Clark and Rich Kranick.
Look at that, he's forgetting how to buckle up.
Here he comes.
Three times in his career, the rest of the players around the league voted him the best offensive lineman.
All-pro six times, Dan Dierdorf has come in the ball game. A last hurrah for one of the durable and outstanding offensive linemen the National Football League has ever seen. Third and four at the 38 for the Cardinals. Inside handoff to Otis Anderson, and Otis Anderson's going to have a first down. What a game he's playing. Approaching midfield, John Shire makes the tackle.
Otis Anderson, Dan Dierdorf blocking over on the right side, came down and got a block on the nose tackle, helped out a little bit, and just about everybody in the stadium that's sitting in the stands was watching him.
154 yards now for O.J., and he's going to come out, but so is Dierdorf. Dan Dierdorf comes out of the ball game. One final wave to the fans. Jim Hanifin, of course, specializes in the offensive line.